My name is Anoluwa Pojuna. I was a Muslim by birth, but I gave my life to Jesus about 20 years ago. And in the course of my journey in life, I came in contact with Brother Kenneth Hagin's materials. And at the back of each of those materials I read, I saw Rema Bible School. My heart wanted to be there, but it was far-reaching to me. Until 2013, when my pastor then told me about Rema Bible School that had started in Port Harcourt. Subsequently, the wife also told me about Rema Bible School and that I needed to be in Rema Bible School. Most likely because I had a lot of health issues that it needed me to go outside the country for intervention. But I never really gave it a thought. Until 2017, when I went for my GPS program with Pastor Yemi Alfred, and she mentioned the same to me, that I needed to be in Rema Bible School. So at that point, I decided, let me come to Rema Bible School, since I was also learning to understand God's purpose for my life. And there I came, 2018, I registered for Rema Bible School. And I can tell you, it's been the best decision after salvation that I've made. It's been a wow experience for me. One thing that caught my attention when I got to Rema Bible School was the ambience, the atmosphere, the aura of God in the atmosphere. And the other thing that touched me so greatly were the instructors. They were instructors that have fellowship with God. And they were impacting in all of their deliveries, deliberate in delivery, and quite insightful. They were really wow to me. And in the course of my journey in Rema Bible School, I said earlier I had a lot of problems with my health. I started learning. Every time I came for healing school, I learned how to walk in health. I learned how to profess my faith concerning my healing. And I can say to you today, I'm having the best of moments in my health, courtesy to so many things I learned in Rema Bible School. Outside that, there were amazing things that happened in my home. One of those days on a Monday, probably a Sunday class that spilled, a weekend class that spilled into a Sunday. On a Monday morning, as usual, I was just preparing something in the kitchen. And like it's the culture of Rema Bible School, I didn't know what God came upon me, but I saw myself shouting, glory, hallelujah, and just worshiping the Lord. My children got caught up in that atmosphere. We were supposed to be going to school, but we almost got there late because everybody was caught in the spirit. And outside that, I have a daughter at home that had a lot of issues with her respiratory system. She was dealing with asthma, to be precise. And in the course of coming to Rema Bible School, we got so angry with the devil concerning her health, and we introduced her into the eating confessions. And from then till now, my daughter has learned to fight a good fight of faith. Anytime she had something contrary to the promises of God concerning her health, using the healing confession, she has gotten so grounded in the healing confession that anybody going through something contrary to their health in the house, she is now the one that tells you, sit down and repeat after me what the healing confessions are saying. And that has been the journey. But I can't finish without talking about the class on prosperity. The definitions my lecturer gave me in class, which has helped me and is still helping me thus far. He gave unique practical definitions to poverty, and I would love to quote one of them. Poverty is when you use your hand to buy something that would kill you. That is just one of the several definitions he gave. And every time I need to do something now, I always check myself with those practical definitions he gave about poverty, and it is helping me to live in abundance. I tell you something, Rema Bible School has really turned my life around. Rema Bible School has changed my confession. Rema Bible School has changed my culture. I now know what it means to walk in the practicality of being a Christian. If there is any place to be, Rema Bible School has got to be one of those places. And I told myself, everything that Rema Bible School has to offer, I want to partake of it. I just don't want to partake of it. I also want to give back into it and also go out there to talk about it and impact life. Hallelujah.